Actually, the gear swirl's original Japanese Pokemon voice.
Wow.
It's weird.